the best super slab moments of Xtreme Crappie Angler TV. Sit back and get ready for some of the greatest clips of all time, featuring some unique characters, classic crappie locations, and of course, some of the super slabs that were caught on camera. Let's start with our good friend and full-time guide from Reelfoot, Tennessee, Jackie Wayne Van Cleve, on a cool February morning, finding the gold.
I'm gonna get Moby Dick's brother. He's right back behind you hiding. He's waiting on it. He's looking at it. He smells it. He's waiting for movement. Give it a twitch. There he is, I told you, boy! I called that shot! I told you, man!
Right in my grave, eh? Jumps right in my grave, eh?
I called that shot! A little twitch and bam! It exploded like dynamite.
That's a good one. That's a real good one.
Oh, he's
boy.
Fighting, man. He's running in too
Look
fast.
At that thing.
Oh, he's coming in too fast. He's running like a wildcat. Look at him. Woo! He's going to get off.
Beautiful fish, Jackie.
Whoa! Look at that. Come in here, big boy. Come in here, pie plate. Looks like a pie plate.
Oh, wow. Boy.
Wow. Man. He's done a number on it. Wow.
Eat it hard, huh?
Look at that one. Look at the belly on it. Look at the length.
Wow. Nice crappie.
Look at them colors, man. Look at them shine. Watch them. Black crappie, stubbies. So, Stub City.
So that's Moby Dick's brother.
Yep. Moby right. Dick's still out there. This isn't Moby. This is his brother or cousin. Oh, this is Fred. Yeah, this is his cousin. We're after Moby. We'll get him. Stay with us.
This slab came from Lake Darbonne, Louisiana, during a two-day tournament with our good buddy, crappie pro
yep.
Tim Blackley.
Where are you going with this? Oh, get it, get it, get it. Yeah, baby. Yeah. That's a hog, dude. That is a hog.
What do you think, black man?
That's a sick one.
Hey?
Don't drop him. That, my friend, is a 2 pound plus fish.
What do you think of that, folks? Hey? What do you think of Darbonne now, huh?
Stud. Yep. I didn't think you had a crappie. What are you guessing?
Two 12.
Look at that. 212, dude. You guessed that perfect. Oh, I said that on. You gotta bleep that.
The notch is up.
Rainy Day Crappie from Northeast Ontario with the mini spinner bait.
Let's go. I'm gonna catch one right here, right now, right there. Watch this. He puts it out, engages the reel. Picks up the slack line, slow roll. Let's find, oh, another good one, Carl. Is it? Oh yeah, dude, oh yeah. Yes, yes, please be big crappie. Look at this, oh yeah, dudes. Whoa, I hope it's a big fat slab. I think it is, man. Is this what I'm looking for? Carl, is it? It's staying down, man. Is it? Oh yes, look at this. Oh Lord. Please, stay, stay, stay. Oh, yes. Hey. Oh, look at that, man. Oh, seriously, dudes, look at it. I'm going to show you where he's got him, too. Look at that. Look at, look where he's got it. Look. Look at that. Just through the membrane. Did I tell you about that crappie wizard? B&M, dudes. They are made for crappie fishermen by crappie fishermen, so you can catch them just like that. That's definitely gonna be one of my picture fish, and she's ready to go. Look, see that? This fish, I'll show you, I'll let her go.
Shooting docks and bridge pillars with George Nealon on Cedar Creek Lake, Texas.
Depth and cover, right there.
There he is.
And you know what?
Good one.
Feels pretty good. Oh yeah, it is a good one, George. Oh boy.
Good fish.
Oh, look at this, George. I might need you with here. Oh,
nice.
George, did you grab that one? See? Come right up deep. Oh,
good
Lord.
Fish.
Hey?
Good fish.
You did say you have to be close
mm-hmm.
to the pillar and dark, right? Isn't that what you said?
Yes, sir.
Exactly. Look where he's got it, too. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. There's nothing wrong with that crappie right there, boys. Wow. Man, oh man. And right through the hard spot. Look at that. I can't even move that jig. It is in that hard spot. Wow.
From Sweet Home, Alabama on Pickwick Lake with our buddy, Roger Stegall, it's doubleheader crappie time.
There's one. Got one?
Yeah.
Atta boy.
Got one. Good one.
Good one?
Yeah.
Netter?
Yeah.
A netter. All right. I like to hear that. Roger says it's a netter. It's a netter. Big crappie?
Big crappie. Ready?
Oh, look at him fight. Oh, that's a nice crappie. Atta boy, Roger. Oh, nice one, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Wow.
Very nice to bite.
Atta boy. Atta boy.
Good fish. Look at that.
Ooh.
Yeah. All right.
There's another one there, Roger.
You got one?
Yeah, a big one, too.
Big one. You need the net.
No, I'll scoop them. Let's see. Maybe. Yes.
Look at that.
Almost double header on Pickwick, huh?
I guarantee you. Everyone on top of that head.
Yes, sir.
Good fish.
Right on. Thanks, buddy.